world of fighting. Oh, okay. Molly's dead too. So, while they're fighting, here's what I've observed about this task in previous runs, but I have tried to break it. With the military. And right now, my priority is to get into the safe house so that they can play safe corner, regroup, and all that. Besides, there are med kits there, so it's good. Oh, shit. I knew there was somebody. There would be somebody there. Save, even Mole is still alive, although I suspect not for long. I mean, somebody could go and kill off those Spetsnaz at the factory, but it ain't me. Even some later, whenever they like. I mean, if you had night vision, that would be a different matter, but right now. This wasn't clear already. I have no ambition for an Iron Man run or anything like that. I would say that though, if somebody is trying to do an Iron Man run like this, then Necroprom, I would suggest leave all the stalkers, like when you get the health stalkers task, then you just let them do their own thing and then let the military come to you and later on save. So basically camping is your friend. Right now I tried to get some of the crew moved alive, although I didn't try to do it in a perfectionist way, because I did not get lost. Still, I had some conservatory NPC lives.
Тревога! Продырявил меня!
Way, even the safe house itself is not entirely safe because I think it's due to a clipping glitch that some soldiers can throw the door and they can shoot through the door. Spewering and soldiering, and each of them constantly cutting out. Coming from this side, the frame rate is pretty okay. Close the fucking door. Close the fucking door. Yes. Okay. Woo. We do a manual save here. Thank you. I'm gonna have the viewers recovered by everybody and everything. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. No, 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 no. No, go away. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. Don't think he feels that good. I think the dogs are going to... No, 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 no. Yeah. Bitches! We'll fight them yourselves. Door. Door. Oh dear, there's a controller somewhere nearby. Oh fuck. Shit. Shit. Okay, I need to run out of control. Above ground. Oh shit, it's getting closer, I think. Well then, this shit's dangerous. Zombies are restless. Tasty viewer over there. Tasty viewer. Yes, that way. Controllers here at this moment. God. What a nice audio drama. Somebody somebody is in the anomaly there. I think the bureau is no more. This bureau is no more. What is all the bloodsucker? This is pretty gruesome. Are we getting a sentence here? Bloodsucker is over there. Let him run. There's a bloodsucker behind me and the controller in front of me, and I'm holding a live grenade! Whoop-de-doo! I didn't bring any vodka with me. Kill the light. Wait, did I kill the controller? Probably not, but better safe than sorry. I'll stay on for the moment. Side effect has ceased. I did kill him. That just leaves the bloodsucker then, I suppose. Well, come at me, bro. This noise was I can hear the sucker. Thought that this noise was some night bird, but I think it's actually the cat. So it's not night specific or anything. passed the bloodsucker on the stairs and missed them. That would be bizarre. Artifact. Oh, and the frame rate is behaving at the moment. Yoink. Oh no, it was stone vial. Guess this is like variation of stone blood. Okay, now I'm curious. Did I actually really just miss, just pass the sucker on the stairs and miss it? That would be unprecedented. I mean, it was pretty dark. And after that one spot, breathing kind of stopped. Also, since I'm going down here anyway, I think I'm going to exit this way as well. Also, I know there are to be case with tools on my way out. Which I could take with me. I think it was this corner. Seriously. Not a good time, dude. Oh, hello. Sup. even faster. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck! Okay, let's just say I was not ready for that. Whoa, for a second there, those looked like hands. Ow! Fuck you! Ah! Okay, this is it. No mercy. You're dead, buddy. I mean, the other dude, at least I could appreciate the whole... Oh great, now the other one is active as well. I don't wanna kill you, you idiot. I want you to go on enjoying your stupid little existence and your stupid little song. Because reasons. Also, you act as an excellent repellent to the other mutants. I don't even have time to check all the pens. I can already hear trouble brewing. Yeah, we're doing it. Okay, we're getting out of here. Later, suckers. What time is it? Oh, it shall be very dark outside. Shaft between inside and outside and underground and above ground. I'm gonna call this episode because it's been busy. There have been mutants, dangerous ones. So this ends here. Thank you very much for watching. Next time we shall meet above ground. Bye.